So we're back again. So we got the better armor, the full plate, so now I'm in much better shape to actually take some hits. There's some very hairy moments in the last stream. I nearly died twice. Dying's a pain in the hole. That's it for in here. Let's have a look here, see what we have in the items. A K key to spare and two red potions. Let's see how we get on. Maybe I need more than one K key, I'm not sure. I can't remember. Let's stay going anyway. Right, nearly at the end of this kind of area anyway. Do that better on. Nope. Alright, that was probably really loud, my microphone fell down. Position it here. 1 second. Here we go. Go back in and get more health, I suppose, again. I love the sound they make. Real satisfying. It's awesome. Come on, dude. There you go. There we go. Now up we go. The bees. Damn bees. In weird suck. Weird banana squids. I call it a banoctopus. Fight for the elves, I'm told. Get her. Oh, God. That's poison. Yeah, same thing. Spot. There's about, you could say there's four areas in the game. This is the third. The enemy design is pretty cool. Look. For some reason, the blocks on the ground just remind me of like really really icky flesh or something. Sometimes something appears here, I think. I'll try and make it to the next area anyway. Figure out a pattern here, I'd say. Sneak. To do the whole lovely trick of putting the big things in the foreground in your way. But it's not too bad. I think the town is to the right. Poison there, I think you actually just have to suck it up. Pretty sure the town's down here to the right. Could be wrong, it could be up the stairs and to the right. I think this is it. Yep. Boom. Now let's see what Blinky Man will say. I'm a hero! Hooray! Passwords are getting longer. let's see, I'm not too injured. Let's see what I need to buy here or anything. Is there a way out here? Oh. Hello, I sell tools. What would you like? Come here to buy. What would you like again? A giant blade. I really need that. It's monies. Big monies. The guru is an important person. To make money. Sure, I'll just go on to the right here, or the left here anyway. Good tunes again. We're jumpy, runny dudes. Get him in the corner. That's it. Oh crap. It'd hurt like hell if you get hit by him. Sweet. So I've just after getting the best and a shield in the game as such. But the problem with that is I can't put it on until I have the whole setup. So I need to get the armor, the whatever the best armor is, and then get the best sword. And then you can equip the whole lot. Get up the door. Right. Num-nums. Yeah, that poison's really annoying. Ben octopuses. Badly hurt. Is there something I'm missing? Maybe I needed two king keys to come here. Because there's no key shop in this town. If I have to go back, I will. Be a bit annoying, but in this case, I will. God damn it. Yeah, I needed two king keys. That's alright. Fair bit of backtracking. But I have time. Flying shirt. I hope I can just drop down to cut some of the traveling out here. Ben octopuses. Don't need it this time. I have full health. Oops. At least it's not like Castlevania or that where you fall anywhere and you're dead. That's it. Straight back again. What am I here for? Oh yeah, keys. I'm gonna buy two king keys when I'm here. Boo-doo-doo-boo-doo-doo. Blink, 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 blink. That's my two king keys. Should I recharge my magic? Oh, I'm alright. Games have bats in them. I'm trying to think if this one does. I think it might actually be the rare occasion where in an RPG or adventure game that it doesn't have actually any bats. I don't think there is. There's dragon-y things that are bat-ish, I guess. But they're not like annoying little enemies, like they're kind of a boss enemy that just becomes a kind of an awkward enemy, like. Yum yum. Lovely. What did you eat today, Owen? I had an octopus. Back off this guy. As long as there is blah blah blah. Fight for the elves. I will throw. Hopefully I can make it in the door before she... No. Getting more used to it again. Stuff like everything's just weird intervals. Right, we're back again. I don't think I need to go to the town. I don't have enough money to buy anything anyway. I might as well just go up. See if we can work out the pattern here. go down in such a way that it's awkward. If you're supposed to fall down there or not. I won't chance it just yet. This is the way to the next area, which I've no access to yet. I'll go down this way. Hiding things in the background, like. Not this guy down this end, I don't think so. Oh, here we go. Best armor in the game, and again I can't wear it because I have to wait until I get the sword, which is a good bit away if I remember right. I think this is an important item. Or at least very useful. Yeah, I think this really makes your magic a lot better. Cool. Potion soon. Let's see here, get it on. That's the only way of doing that that won't get you hit, is using your magic there. Go away, you shite. Boots. Cool. Wing boots are always cool. To two lines now of digits for the password. I am famous. I find the magic cane, I guess I did. Now there's something about the town I was in just before this. Sure, I need there maybe a ring or something from the guy in the in the church before this one. And I don't know how to get it. Either way, I buy another king key because. I kind of need a stock of them to come in and out, I think, pretty much. So right now I'm not sure what to do. Grape juice there. We'll head on a little bit and see. Okay, that didn't work out very well. Get healed up again. No, I think I'll leave the stream here for now. I've made it to the next town anyway. But I think there's some backtracking that I have to do in the game anyway. I'll figure that out, I suppose, in the next one. So thanks for watching.